Hey guys, President Craft here, and welcome to a new thing on my channel. I'm starting to do parkour, so I suck at it. So I found this map here on the forum page, and Tree Designs, welcome to Stage Parkour, made by Christine's Craft. This is one of my more highest touch maps compared to my other maps. Hopefully you'll like this map. It took a month to create. If you haven't played my other maps, just look up Chris and Craft. The rules are pretty much already set for you. Press button. I guess there are stages. Guess this here ain't gonna be probably one video. Told you I'll suck at it. Yep, starting to take the meal. Freaking lag. That's what that's getting me. When the heck am I supposed to do? Get creepy, scary creep on me. Like, is there anything I'm supposed to be pressing? Finally, there's a freaking troll map. I'll be back. Well, I made it, and took me a lot of freaking tries. Been sitting here for about 5 minutes, and they're just trying to make that jump. So, if I make this next one, I'm gonna be really ticked. Yep. I still don't know how this map is gonna go. Of course, I can do one freaking drive here. Why couldn't she do this any more simpler? Back. Alright, I made it, so I figured out the trick right here. You have to have a constant jump right here. So, I'd probably freaking keep falling over 1,000 freaking times. Let's hope I can get. Can't be kidding. This map is really just starting to get me a freaking lag. I'll be back until I get back over there. I might be back. For some reason I can jump over to here easy. Gotta be kidding. I'm telling you, whoever made this freaking map is freaking evil. This here's supposed to be freaking basic maps. Seems like to me this here's just tour maps. And I finally made it over here. There ain't no way you can jump that high from right here. There ain't no way. I finally made it. I'm on a dead edge of this. It took me a lot of tries to get right here. That was actually possible. So it's at that. Stage 2. This here gonna be last stage for this video. Oh, of course. Hope I do not die. Ooh. I said, crap. There, give that there a try. I don't get these stupid things. Now there's Notch. Wait. There we go. Now I feel smarter. And I actually have a story for you all. I was on a server one day. A buddy of mine, he made it. And he asked me to get on. And I got on. Guess who was actually on there? The creator of Minecraft, Notch. First, I thought he was just jogging around. Then, I actually found out it was actually him. Because I ended up talking to him off the server. And I met him. And he's the only one I can have a account that I can actually run Minecraft without anything else. And I never thought I was able to talk to him. Oh, that's all for today's episode. Hold on. Today's episode. Hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to my channel. We're gonna pick up next time on this freaking parkour that I cannot beat because stupid jumps are too hard. So, like I said, guys, I'll see y'all later.